things we thought we knew and don't know. Democritus invented the atomic hypothesis, but matter consists of little atoms. And after about 2,000 years, rather more than that, it turned out that this was the right scientific view. But in his day, it was merely a suggestion.
But didn't Plato think that Democritus is merely about atoms and not atoms?
Plato was horrified by him, said all his books ought to burn, because Plato didn't like science. He liked mathematics, but he didn't like anything else that was scientific. Well, that's about it. But, of course, it isn't only a disturbance of science, because there are a number of things that science can't believe in. For example, science won't tell you what is good and what is bad. What is good or bad as an end, not a means.